Well, the dumping didn't go the way I thought it would, folks. Put me a different spot. Just now finished with it. Pulling out down here to get my empty weight. Normally they send me up on the hill, up a little dirt road. But right here I'm almost on top of the scales. I gotta turn my radio back up so I can listen to them. Leave you on here for a few minutes. We're going back flat. This thing getting me here scared me. One thing to not know what you're doing, but there ain't nobody here to help you when you need help. Sucks. Can't read their minds. Every one of these places is different.
not a big load. 41 tons, a little almost 42. Big load would be 60. I'd have been satisfied with 50. But on a haul, I guess I don't get to choose how much I get. It's up to the man that loads us. And this coal is clean, so it's very light. If they'd loaded me every drop they could get on me, it probably would have been 50 tons. Pretty neat hauling clean coal. I'm used to hauling filthy coal. About half dirt, half coal, sand, trash. So, yeah, a little different. The boss can make money with it. I hope he can. I'll keep it up. I'm headed out of here. I'll find somewhere down the road here and wait on you. Outside of Belton, Kentucky,